Sexual health checks are available to everyone and should be part of a general health routine for all sexually active people. Some sexually transmissible infections, or STIs, are quite common, and they can cause long-term health issues if left untreated. Across Australia, clinicians and health workers see people every day about their concerns and questions regarding sexual health. Some of the reasons you might want a sexual health check include if you are sexually active, you would like to learn about contraception, you need sexual health advice, a partner has suggested you need a check, or you just have questions about your sexuality. Sexual health checks are available from GPs, sexual health clinics, reproductive health services, and men's and women's health staff in remote clinics. Before you decide where to get your sexual health check, there are a few things to consider. GP clinics are usually the best place to get a check if you have no symptoms or just have some questions. Some will bulk bill, which means your appointment will be free. Other GPs will charge you a fee, so you may want to check first. Sexual health clinics are run by Queensland Health and provide free services. Reproductive health services are run by non-government organisations and may also provide free services for eligible people. In some cases, you will need a Medicare card and to call and make an appointment beforehand. When you visit a health service for the first time, you are usually asked to fill in a form with your name and contact details. You will then speak with a clinician or health worker. This is your time to ask questions regarding your sexual health. Some of the things you might want to talk about include contraception, your sexuality, STIs, if you're at risk of HIV infection, using condoms, and your sexual relationships. During your visit, the clinician or health worker might want to learn a few things about you. They might ask you when you last had sex, if you have sex with men, women, or both, when you last changed your sexual partner, if you have vaginal, anal, or oral sex, if you use condoms, if you have symptoms, or if you've ever injected drugs. You might feel uncomfortable if some of the questions asked are personal, but remember, the clinician is used to having these conversations, so don't feel embarrassed. Providing accurate information also means that you will get the best advice and treatment if needed. During your appointment, it might also be necessary to take some tests. The clinician might want to swab your mouth, anus, or genitals, or any sores or blisters you have. You might also be asked to provide a urine or blood sample. Although it can feel overwhelming to have a sexual health check, you are protecting your health and the health of others.